I'm the new science sub.
Oh, it's a nice suit for a substitute teacher.
Is it too much? I never really taught before.
You've had 8 jobs in the last year.
You probably guess what my follow-up question is going to be.
Where do I get my stamina?
4 months. If you last that long, it'll be longer than most of my permanent hires.
Are you for the engineering club?
I'd like to enter this.
We would have to build a vehicle that swims underwater. You know this isn't the desert, right?
It says they scout for internships and jobs, but it's getting harder for kids like me to get anywhere near that stuff.
Find a couple more kids. That's on.
I'm more of a theory guy. I don't really make anything.
You're gonna have to help us find someone who can.
Need a better angle. You see the control I got? Mm-hmm. That's all geometry. I mean, that's all stuff that you can learn in the robotics club.
Every day, in 100 ways, they are told that they are worthless, that they are beyond hope.
You guys got some ground to make up. You want to go up against the best schools in the country. Last year's winner was MIT, but I think we could do better than that. This is really great work. Listen, your son is an intelligent kid.
We couldn't do this without you, sir.
Chances are a lot better if you help.
The more they need me, the more I start to wonder, am I up for this? There you go!
Remember everything you said about not giving up? Well, we're not giving up.
Those are my boys! Think about how far we've come and everything that we've gained that no one can take away from you.
Let's finish strong.
Woo!